Here with AFLW star Ellie Blackburn for AFL Nation at the Macca's Live Side. Now Ellie, first year of AFLW, you're a Bulldogs best, joint best and fairest, all Australian. Does it still feel like a dream?
Yeah, absolutely. It was an amazing experience to be a part of the AFL women's competition and to come away, I guess, with the best and fairest was, you know, an amazing achievement alongside my good friend Emma Carney. So, you know, it was a great, successful season overall for football, so really proud to be a part of it.
Absolutely. And you had four Dogs teammates who won the flag, the VFLW flag at Darabin on the weekend. Now, what sort of momentum and sort of success can they bring back to get pre-season rolling at the Dogs?
Well, I guess they're such a successful team, the Darabin Falcons, and to have four players playing in their team with Asa, Katie, Libby and Nick, you know, they're great players and bring so much to our team at the Bulldogs, so I'm looking forward to getting back to them and taking some hints off them about how they go about things and how they consistently win Grand Finals.
And the Dogs have the number one draft pick. Are you expecting to have Chloe Malloy as your teammate next year?
Well, we've got our first and third Victorian draft pick, so look, if things work out for us, we might end up with Chloe, but there's you know, some great talent coming up early with Izzy Huntington, Mon Conti, some of those girls. I think they'll be up there in those. Maybe they might be the top three, or who knows, but so it'll be exciting to see which one of those girls we get to play alongside next year.
And a big announcement today with the AFLW expanding into 2019 and 2020 and even further beyond that. How big is this for the sport and for women's footy in Australia?
Yeah, I mean, it's great to have two new teams coming in 2019 and four in 2020. I mean, the two clubs that are coming into it early, with North Melbourne and Geelong, they've been great for our sport. You know, North Melbourne in particular, for myself at Melbourne Uni, they've been a great sport. They've allowed us to train at Arden Street where their club's based out of. And, you know, it's great for the sport moving forward that, you know, we're going to have a really strong competition in a couple of years' time. So looking forward to seeing what it brings for us.
And of course, we're here for the 2017 Toyota AFL Grand Final, Adelaide versus Richmond. Who's your tip and why?
I think Adelaide will win based on they're just the most talented team running around at the moment. You know, they're so skillful, and when they're on, they're on. You know, they're really hard to beat, and they're winning games so convincingly. But I think Richmond with their support might throw people off guard we're in for a good game, but my tip's Adelaide.
And just to finish off, have you got us a margin, a Norm Smith medalist and a leading goal kicker on the day?
Whoa, I reckon it would be a close one, 11 points. Norm Smith, I reckon it might be Eddie. I reckon he might pull a few tricks. And then leading goal kicker, probably Tex for the day, so we'll see how we go.
Thanks for joining us, AFL Nation, down at the Macca's Live Side.